So if I push it too far, I might get a fire weld, but actually I'll destroy the metal and it will be useless. I won't be able to use it for anything.
But that's when the surface started to boil.
That's beyond the surface.
Oh, right.
That's beyond that. Fire welding, it's that fine line. Yeah, I think I've heard it, but...